dedicate this to one of the greatest inspirations of my life, Michael Jackson, the king